Okay. Hey guys! So today I'm going to be doing a what is in my backpack. And sorry about the lighting. It's okay. So to jump right in, I just have this JanSport backpack that I got at Dick's Sporting Goods. Dick's is just the sports store where I live. So it's this peachy color, which you can't really see because the lighting is horrible, as always. So, and on the back, it's just black and has these cushiony straps, and this back part is also cushioned. And on the front, it has the logo, and it has just two pockets, this one and the main pocket right here. So that's the outside. It's just this peachy color, which I like. Okay, so we're gonna start with the smaller pocket right here. Okay, so I have a mustache. Oh, it's falling off. My mustache is not. There we go. I must ask you a question. Okay. Then I have bobbers. AKA bones. I got these because I never took them out of my backpack when we did the autism awareness. Because we went outside and threw bubbles at the whole school for Autism Awareness Month, which is spreading the word about autism awareness in the month of April. Okay, then I have my keys, and not very much on it, just an Acme, which is the supermarket where I live, card, and also this gold from Arizona when I was traveling from California to here, and a whistle. That's loud. Okay, then I have this flower that my friend gave me, and I like wrapped it around a little ringy thingy. And you can't really see it's a flower because it's wrapped around, but it's a flower. And then my key, which has a little sun on it. Okay. Moving on, I have. Okay. This is weird, but I have a few bulldog clips. Little things that fold like this. I have some of these. I don't know why, but I don't know. Maybe just to clip some papers together when it's needed. Then I have some headphones. I got these for Christmas 2014. Yeah, 2014. And they're all tangled, but they have pink buds, and they're just like regular headphones. Okay. Then I have a pencil, a broken pencil. It's broken at the butt instead of the top. I keep pencils in here for when I want to do homework on my bus instead of doing it at home because homework sucks. Yeah. Okay, I also keep this sharpener that I got at the dollar store in case my sharpener my pencil ever breaks or gets dull. So I have this, and it's just like, it slides, like the top slides. So you can open and close it so the pencil shavings don't get everywhere. Then, on the topic of pencils, I have an eraser because we all have that day where our pencil eraser runs out and then Moving on. On the front part of my backpack, I have these other pockets inside. One right here and one right here. There's two pencil pockets and a bigger pocket. So in the pencil pockets, I obviously keep pencils for homework on the bus and sometimes a sword fight with my friends on the bus. And in a bigger pocket, I keep my iPod in case I want to listen to music on the bus. I keep a couple of hair things. I have a elastic and a few barrettes and a bobby pin. Just one bobby pin because that's all you need, right? Okay. Then that's all for the small pocket. So in the bigger pocket, I have. Okay, this is the main thing I have in my backpack. It's my binder. I take it to and fro school because my teacher makes us have it. We have all our stuff in it. So if you want me to do a what's in my binder, I will. Okay, so on this side, I decorated it. It used to be just plain white, but I decorated it with mustache duct tape, galaxy duct tape, and then around, I have like this lacy floral kind of thing. And I have another on the side. I have, this is galaxy and lace. So on the back, I have my band schedule because I do band. Play the trumpet. So if you're gonna do a binder tour, just let me know. I will. Okay, there it is. But I won't go into detail right now with on the inside. If we get this video to 25 likes, I'll do a binder tour. Okay. Then the last thing in my backpack is my recorder because I do music every Wednesday, so I have to have this with me. Ooh, like a practice. Yeah. Okay. So that's all for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe in the down bar below. Also, please share this video so we can get 25 thumbs up for a binder. What's in my binder? Okay. Also, I want to say my Instagram, I will insert right here. Please ask. Oh, I put myself. Okay. Ask me with the hashtag AskA with ask me questions so I can do a Q&A video. Okay, so that's all for this video. Bye!